Hi en welkom to Bianca's Crochet Palace. Enjoy the new tutorial. Let's get started. I found in my closet a really old ball of yarn. Funny ball of yarn. Perfect for this octagon. And I use a crochet hook of a 4.5 millimeter. You can use any kind of yarn that you want. Look always on the label which size hook that you need. We start with a slip knot on the hook. Then make a chain 3. 1, 2, 3. And then we create a little circle to make a slip stitch into the first chain stitch. Grab your yarn, pull up and pull through. Now we have here a little tiny circle. In that circle we make double crochets with between and chain 1, 8 repeats in total. The first repeat is a little bit different. You start with a chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Counts for a first double crochet. Between every double crochet we make a chain. That means we create one more chain, 4 chain stitches. The first 3 is a double crochet, the fourth one is a chain stitch. Now into that little circle in the middle we make a double crochet, yarn over, enter hook in that circle. Just into the middle, like this, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2, and then we have to make a chain. And this is the repeat, we work all the way around, a double crochet and a chain, till we have 8 double crochets in that circle with between a chain stitch. We made already 2. A double crochet in that circle, that's number 3, and then a chain, a double crochet, that's number 4, and then a chain, double crochet number 5, chain, double crochet number 6, a chain, double crochet number 7, a chain, and double crochet number 8, and on the end we make a chain. We make a slip stitch on the top of the first double crochet, that's the chain 3. In the 1, 2, 3, in the third chain stitch, make a slip stitch. The next round we start with the first double crochet and that's a chain 3, 1, 2 and 3. Now we have to make a chain 2, 1 and 2, 5 chain stitches. The first 3 is a double crochet and then a chain 2. Now we skip that chain 1 space and then on the top of the next double crochet we work 1 double crochet and then we make a chain 2, 1 and 2, and this double crochet and that chain 2 is the repeat we work all the way around 8 times in total. Yarn over, skip that next chain 1 space, then on the top of the next double crochet we work a new double crochet. And then we make a chain 2, 1 and 2. Skip the next chain 1, double crochet on the next double crochet, and a chain 2. Skip the chain 1, double crochet on the top of the double crochet, then a chain 2. Work so all the way around till we have 8 double crochets. bit between and chain two. Count my stitches. The first I will chase the chain three. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yes, I'm all the way around. I make a slip stitch into the first chain three on the top of the third chain stitch. Grab your yarn, pull through, and pull through. The next round we start with a chain 3, 1, 2, 3, counts for a first double crochet. Now in that chain 2 space we work 2 double crochets, then a chain 2 and 2 double crochets into that same chain 2 space. Yarn over, make 2 double crochets in that chain 2, it's 1 and 2. Then make a chain 2, 1 and 2, and then back into that same chain 2 space with another 2 double crochets. That's 1 and 2. Now on the top of the double crochet after that chain 2 space we make a new double crochet. And this is the repeat you work all the way around. Into the next chain 2 space, 2 double crochets, that's 1 and 2, then in chain 2, 1, 2, and 2 double crochets back in that same space, 1 and 2, and then make on the top of the next double crochet also 1 double crochet. Work so all your stitches till you have 8 times groups of 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochets, and then on the top of the next double crochet, 1 double crochet. All the way around, and then we make a slip stitch in the beginning. I'm all the way around, I make my last 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochet. Then in the beginning, we have already that double crochet on the top of that first double crochet, that's the chain 3, and in the top of that chain 3 we make also that slip stitch. The next round we start with a double crochet, that's in chain 3. 1, 2 and 3. Now we have to make a chain 1. Chain 1. That's 4 chain stitches in the beginning. We skip the next 2 double crochets and then into that space of the chain 2 we make a new 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet. That's 2 double crochets in that chain 2 space. Then in chain 2, 1, 2, back in that same chain 2 space with another 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. Now we make a chain 1, skip over the next 2 double crochets, and then into the next double crochet we make a new double crochet. Then we make a chain, skip the next 2 double crochets, and then in that chain 2 space we make a new group of 2 double crochets in that space, then a chain 2 and 2 double crochets in that same chain 2 space. Then we make a chain 1, skip the next 2 double crochets, and then into the next double crochet, that is the double crochet that we make on the top of the double crochet of the previous round, here, under. We make a new double crochet. and then we make a chain one. And this is the repeat you work all the way around. We skip the next two double crochets into the next chain two space, two double crochets, one and two, chain two and two double crochets into that same space. That's one and two. Then we have to make a chain one, skip the next two double crochets and double crochet on the top of the next double crochet and a chain. Repeat so all these stitches all the way around and we make a slip stitch in the beginning. And all the way around I make my last group of two double crochet, chain two, two double crochet, and then at the end we have to make a chain. Don't forget that chain. Then on the top of the first double crochet, that's the chain three, in the third chain stitch we make a slip stitch. The next round we begin with a slip stitch into the first chain one space. Then we begin with a first double crochet, that's a chain three. One, two, three. We have to make one more chain stitch. Now we have four chain stitches, a double crochet and a chain. We skip over to the space of that chain two here between the two times two double crochets and work again in that space. Two double crochets, it's one and two, then a chain two and two double crochets back in that same chain two space. One and two. Make a chain one. Now into that chain one space here, I'm sorry, that's the two double crochets. We skip those two double crochets in that chain one space here. We make one new double crochet, then a chain, skip the next double crochet and then into the next chain one space, one double crochet. Then we have to make a chain. Skip the next two double crochets into the next chain two space, two double crochets, and chain two, and two double crochets in that same space. Then in chain one. We skip the next two double crochets, then into the next chain one space we make one double crochet, then a chain one, skip the next double crochet and then into the next chain one space and double crochet and then a chain one. And this is the repeat you work all the way around. I'll show you the repeat once more. We skip the next two double crochets in the next chain two space, two double crochets, and chain two, two double crochets in that same space, then in chain one skip the next two double crochets in the chain one space and one double crochet, and chain one, skip the next double crochet into the next chain one space, one double crochet, and then in chain one, and then start to repeat all over again. Work so all the way around and make a slip stitch in the beginning. This is my last repeat of two double crochets, chain two, two double crochets, then we have to make a chain, skip the last two double crochets, in the last chain one space, one double crochet, make a chain one, then on the top of the first double crochet, that's the chain 3, 1, 2, 3, in the third chain stitch, you make a slip stitch. The next round is the repeat of the previous round, but the only different thing is that we make is not two double crochets, but three double crochets. In every chain one space between the double crochets, 1, 2, and 3, we make one new double crochet. That's the only difference. The rest of the round is the same. We start in every round into the next chain one space with a slip stitch, then make a chain 3 for a first double crochet. After the double crochet, we make a chain 1. We skip the next two double crochets, and then in the chain 2 space, we make 2 double crochets, chain 2, and 2 double crochets in that same space, then a chain 1. And now you see here, we skip that 2 double crochets, 3 spaces of a chain 1. 1, 2, and 3. And in every space, we make 1 double crochet. So 1 double crochet in the first space, then in chain 1, and double crochet in the second chain 1 space, then in chain 1, and a double crochet in the third chain 1 space, and then in chain 1. Like this. I'll show you the repeat once more. Skip the next two double crochets. In the next chain 2 space, 2 double crochets. Chain 2, 2 double crochets. Then in chain 1, skip the next 2 double crochets. Then we have here 3 spaces of a chain 1. In the first space, a double crochet, a chain, a second double crochet, a chain, and a third double crochet, and a chain. And then you start the repeat all over again and make a slip stitch into the beginning. My last group of 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochets, make a chain 1. Skip the next 2 double crochets, double crochet in the chain 1 space, and chain 1, double crochet in the next chain 1 space, and chain 1, and then we have to close on the first double crochet, that's the chain 3. 1, 2, 3, make a slip stitch in that stitch. Now only what we have to do is repeat every round at the same way. But in every round, we make 1 double crochet more. In the first round we have here 1 double crochet, then 2 double crochets, then 3 double crochets. Now into the next round, we make 4 double crochets. In each chain 1 space. 1 double crochet with between a chain, for the double crochet and chain, and after the last double crochet and chain. I'll show you once more a little repeat here, and we begin in every round in the first chain 1 space with a slip stitch, then create the first double crochet of a chain 3. Then we have to make a chain, skip the next 2 double crochets, in the chain 2 space, in every chain 2 space we work 2 double crochets, and chain 2, and 2 double crochets. Then we make a chain, skip the next two double crochets, and then we have here 4 spaces of a chain 1. In every space we make 1 double crochet, but between a chain. That's 1 double crochet, chain, into the next space, double crochet and a chain, into the next space, double crochet, chain, into the next space, double crochet and a chain, 4 double crochets. Repeat then here in that chain 2 space with 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochets. Work so all the way around and make a slip stitch in the top of the first chain 3. I make my last chain 1, close with a slip stitch on the top of the first double crochet. And this is only what you have to do. Repeat so many times as you want and make your octagon so big as you want. Into the next round, you start with a slip stitch into the first chain 1 space. Then make in the next chain 2 space a new 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet. And then we have here 5 chain 1 spaces. Make in each chain 1 space 1 double crochet, with between 4 and after a double crochet and chain 1. Work so on and on till you find your octagon is big enough, and then you make in the beginning an invisible join. Or you can close with a slip stitch, you can choose what you want. An invisible join is cut the yarn. With the needle, you go through that second double crochet here, back to the last chain stitch, then only in the back loop, place that needle through the back loop and pull through, and wave the tail in on the back of your work. Lots of fun! Don't forget to subscribe if you're new here and give me a thumbs up below my videos. Click on the bell so you don't miss any new videos from me. You can find me also on Facebook and Instagram and my website biancascrochetpalace.com. Here's a suggestion for another video from me. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye!